cabin.
I don't know what happened. I went over to Marco's house. I didn't have an option. We got into it, and now he's just laying there. I don't think he's breathing.
What the fuck do you mean you didn't have a choice?
And now Roy Gilbert's guy is waiting for me over at Marco's, but I don't fucking know.
Kevin, what the fuck are you talking about, Gilbert?
Gilbert, Roy Gilbert. He has this guy, okay? And he says that this guy says that he can help me fix it, but I don't know, man.
Kevin, you listen to me. You listen to me. You stay right where you are, to hear me? I don't want you to talk to anyone. I don't want you to do anything. I don't want you to fucking agree to anything. You stay right where you are.